Alright guys, it's been about a week since I've last played this Shaman deck. Haven't really been playing too much Arena lately. Actually leaned towards playing Constructed right now, so that's why I haven't really posted anything yet. Not that anyone watched the first video. I think only one person watched it. Let's continue and let's see what we have, because I haven't really seen this, so hold on real quick. Alright. This deck sucks, man. I don't even know how I got 3 wins already. I'm just looking through this again. This deck friggin' sucks. Well, let's give it a spin.
I must protect the wild. For Doomhammer!
Let's see, should I keep the Flame Tongue? Yeah, let's keep it, just in case. I don't know, I probably should have threw it away though. Probably not really worth it. Don't have a turn 3, so maybe it is worth Storm doing. Yeah, let's do that. I mean, unless he has ooze, and that sucks for me. Hero power? Yeah. Okay. Nice.
That was a mistake.
Okay, let's see what can we do. That's
Elements guide me.
Let's hit that. Let's get a taunt.
Job's done.
Oh, okay, that's good too. Actually, I guess it was the 50-50, either a taunt or the healer. Is it 50-50? 25-25? Yeah. 50-50. Hello. That's good cards. Noitron. Let's see. Well, I have Taz Dingo, huh? Swipe would be pretty good. Oh no, I have healer though. So let's coin.
Elements guide me.
The swipe only kills the coin. And I got healer. Okay. Good card. Gold. Pretty good. Yeah, that's okay. The freebie with the card here. I'm gonna go face here. I don't really need to use that. Giant.
What you looking at? Shaman!
Hit that. Got lethal still. I can't believe this is this actually worked. He summoned the Murloc on me. He summoned the Murloc for me. He has to have swipe, right? Yeah. 8, 6, 7, 8, 9. And I got... And I got Crackle. Let's see what that was.
Well played.
Ah. Alright.
Elfurion!
I must protect the wild. For Doomhammer!
One, two, three, four. Well, I got the curve. One Hero Power Hex Shield Master. Wait, do I have Puddle Stomper in my deck? I'm not sure. I forgot. Do anything too hasty now. 2 damage. 4. Crackle. 3 to 6. Okay. Pretty good fork lightning. Fork lightning. All right. I consider that a one for one, because here you got the replacement from the golem. So, it's not that good. One for one. Not any big threat I can kinda. Yeah.
I wonder.
Did someone say Bob?
There goes my healer. Jungle Panther and 4 mana. It doesn't really do me any good. Fork Lightning is overload 2. Actually, they should have killed it because he's gonna draw two from there. Misplays. Yeah, I think I should have killed it. He draws one card, now he gets to draw two. That's for you.
I am ready. Shields up.
That's good. just in case he has some kind of, I don't know, combo or something.
I can see.
Yeah. Well played, I guess. Ah, bring it in. Huh.
Troll versus Rexar!
Let the hunt begin for Doomhammer!
Got pretty good cards against the Hunter. Maybe not him, whatever. You know, just... You know, I'm at 5 wins right now, and I think I'm happy if I just lose 3 straight. I don't know, I still don't think this deck's really that good, but... I mean, got 5 wins. So, you know, I'll take my victories when I can.
Greetings, friend.
I'll be nice. Well, that's good. Do I have any pirates? I don't think I do. It up.
To my side.
Leon. Oh, Piggy. Okay. That's a lot of damage. I think I'll trade here. I mean, Warden's not Toss Dingo or anything, but he'll do for now.
To my side.
Another piggy. Pretty good. Two direct hits from... Well, I call him Piggy, but... Huffer. His name's Huffer. I think I'm gonna save the Hex just in case he has a Savannah.
Put the chapel on your head.
Okay. Let's just do... Restore your mana to full health and give it taunt. let's see, do I care what I hit? Yeah, less damage right here. I can kill that. Spark lightning. And I'm 4. That's pretty good. Restore immunity to full health and give it taunt. No need.
Some steel fun. Not really what I wanted. That was clutch.
There's
That was pretty clutch. I was able to hit the 6 on that. Dude, Cobra? Okay.
To Northrend! Victory on Jet!
Well, I'm vulnerable to MC Tech. Let's see what he top decks.
Put this apple on your head.
Well, okay. No MC Tech. I don't think, because he's... Why aren't you...
Droxor!
No.
Droxor!
Woo! Okay, let's see... Four, five. I only got 5 damage.
I came.
Should kill that.
Victory or death.
So wiping out these creatures.
They are bent to my command.
I can't hex this because it's on stealth right here. Six, seven, eight. I don't have lethal. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I'm one off lethal. I'm at 10 though. Yeah, let's do that.
I've got the beast.
Oh
in my
shit.
Sights.
Oh, I fucked that up. That's okay. I meant to do that, guys. I really did. He has to kill me this turn. Can he do it? He has 4 damage. So he needs to hit me with an additional 6. Does he have 6 damage?
Behold the might of Stormwind!
No, he does not. Alright, Shaman leveled up. So I'm at 6 wins so far. That's what, 3 games? Let's play one more, then we'll end the video here.
Thrall versus Uther.
I will fight with honor
for Doomhammer.
So I go first. I'll keep them both threes because I have the coin. Try to get a one drop here. Oh man. Alright. That's okay. Toss bingo. Oh, there he is. I ripped it. And the next thing I can ramp up. I like coin up, sorry. Now it's a good card for him. Well, that's good. I'd be stuck in turn three again, though. I have no turn three.
Well, I wonder.
Let me think this out here. Hit the shield off. I'd be at one. And just ram this into here. Hit me. If I hit this, I'll be at two. And it'll be true silvers me. She still has the shield. I'm afraid of True Silver. Or Consecration. That's a good move. 5 damage. Okay. Well, that's good too. -2. Damn. We'll be stuck at turn 4 again. Let's see. 1, 2, so that's 3. I'll be turn 2 next turn. I'm gonna use that whole thing. Okay, let's do that. So I'll be stuck at turn 3 again.
Bring me steel!
Not on my watch.
Elements guide me.
Not on my watch.
Elements guide me.
Yes.
let's see here. Put him down to 4, and then he can just power up again. Can they eat that? He still has that. Just
what to do?
I can heal that. I think this is more important here. This game.
Well played.
Well played.
You win this one.
Alright. See, that's our first loss, huh? That's pretty good for this deck. 6 wins, 1 loss. You know what? Fuck it, let's go one more.
Ask for it.
For Doomhammer!
Man, that card sucks.
The Rifleman.
Job's done.
You know what? I might just finish the video. Let's just keep playing until we lose. Yeah, let's just do that. Good. I think I'd save for something bigger though. -2. I hate this -2. Let's see what we get. Good.
A fork lightning would have been pretty good there. Four fireball and then he's left with that. It's fireball. And that pays not in my favor. Okay, yeah. Hit should it. Yeah. Good. Things are definitely not looking too good right now. Probably the worst target it could have hit. Come on.
Handle it!
Right here.
some good trades. Very good trades.
To Northrend! Victory or death!
Job done.
Of everything. It's lethal on board. So I'm gonna have to hit something. Yet. All he needs is a fireball though. So he's been holding so this. Beautiful. He held the vulture.
Let the pain speak to me.
Useless card. Can't stop all the damage, can I?
Another round?
Seven damage, eh?
Well played.
I can't do anything.
You win this one.
Well played.
Alright, next one.
I must protect the wild.
For Doomhammer.
Ah, to use the MC Tech last game. My only chance to even have a shot at winning is if I top deck the MC Tech and then snatch the Belcher.
Dragno, stupid!
Wow, it's pretty powerful. Damn, where's the fork lightning when you need it? No, no fork lightning. pretty good. It gains one attack right here. Spell one. Smaller monsters.
The light compels you.
One more.
Locked and loaded.
Portals online!
Alright, 50-50 to grab something good.
Engaging TC-130, mental dislocator.
Nice. That sucks. I don't want to attack. I'll keep it hidden. Let's hope he doesn't have an MC tick of himself. Digging. Come on, I can't lose to a guy with the name Lyric. Nah, the name has nothing to do with it. Stupid.
Where shall I strike?
Using this will force him to hit with that.
What to do? There is little time.
Yeah. That's when the pet can be clutched now. Pretty screwed here. They don't have a spire in here?
Let's do this.
5. Not enough damage.
Time's up. Let's do this.
That sucks.
Time's up. Let's do this.
Nice.
Elements guide me.
A natural mistake.
Sorry that happened.
Snakes. It has to be snakes.
Wow. What a big turn of event, but he did get a 4-drop. I mean, a 4-4 though. That's pretty good. I'm just ripping now. Wow, can that be the RNG that saved the game?
Truth is my shame.
Victory!
Elements guide me.
Good comeback card there. It's a good swipe.
Justice shall prevail.
I already used my hex in my big game hunter, I believe. He can't afford a hit either. Oh my god, that's good. Oh, that's good too.
Justice shall prevail.
I'm a 10. Have him lethal.
I can see.
Woo! Comeback City. That sucks, man. You should have won that game. That's so good. Damn, that sucks.
Jane!
You asked for it.
For Doomhammer.
I guess I'll just keep this. Get the trash out of the way, you know? That's pretty good too. Kill a man one or the snow chugger, huh? I'll just use it. So good though.
Tandingo!
Fireball watch. He has a fireball. Okay, good. Ooh. Is it two damage? Two damage. If I can get it to three. Let's see. So, uh-huh.
Jaman!
Everyone plays this card. Jesus. Damn, Fan Cretan. That's okay. Keep it at two.
I know he's playing like he does have punch right here.
Well, this is good then, right? It's turn 8 yet.
I don't have enough mana.
Oh yeah, shit, I'm locked too. Heal.
A quest.
Flippery.
Mr. Jenkins, is he a pirate? Hit it with the Let's see if this flame strike is worthwhile. Technically, I only put one card face down. I mean, I only summon one card. Let's see if it can beat out the flame strike. Come on. Flame strike those tokens. Yep. Come on. Yeah, you've been holding it. Yep, number one. There it is. Okay. Okay. Let him handle this. Still probably gonna lose. My hand's not that good at all. What is he holding over here? He keeps touching it. He just ripped this. What do you rip? Okay, mirror image. Oh, an MC Tech. Healbot, MC Tech, Divine Shield, that's okay. That's good.
For the Crusade!
What do you rip? Okay. Kill my divine shield.
Drink with me, friend.
Damn, I wish I had a pirate. Kill something. He has to freeze. Yeah. What else do we have? That's cool. Good. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the 2 ups.
Right,
2, 4, 6. So he gets 1 whelp. Fine.
Time's up. Let's do this.
Job's done.
You got pyroblast? Seriously? Oh, okay. It's like, damn. It does everything. Come on, miscalculate.
Blah, blah, blah.
who's left to attack?
Oh, okay.
Damn, you have a crossbow. Sucks. Are you shitting me? No. Okay. I can't believe it. I'm gonna get greedy. Alright. Is wrong.
Engaging TC-130, mental dislocator.
Locked and loaded.
Oh, you fucking shitting me. Rip the fucking flame strike. Wow, what a rip. Ooh, nice rip. Ah, I can't believe you ripped the flame strike on me.
Silvermoon shall not fall.
And 12 to the races, but it's not lethal.
Elements guide me.
Let's just kind of wait to see what I get. It's 10, 12, give him at 4. Yeah, that. Against.
What to do?
To Northrend!
Wait, what the hell? Oh my god, I messed that up.
Victory or death?
That was stupid of me. Watch, this is Pyroblast. This is Pyroblast, I know it.
Well played.
Fucking Pyroblast. Oh, yeah. He's been holding it all game. Or he just ripped it.
Embrace
he just ripped it.
The light.
Oh, okay. Ten. Ooh, that's good.
Victory, old Jack.
It's not lethal.
I wonder.
Oh wait, is it lethal? No. Hit him for 6. He has to hit me for 5 damage. Let's play it safe.
There's little time.
Fuck, I'm gonna play this shit safe.
To Northrend! Victory on
death! Just to hit me for 7. Oh my god. What is this? 6 damage. 7. Oh! Gorehound.
Alright.
Please don't kill me. And yeah. 6, 7. Oh my god. Woo. Good thing I killed that thing.
You win.
Oh my god. Woo. So lucky. Yay. What did I get? Damn, this video's going on too long, dude. Sorry about that, guys. Ooh, 8 wins. Woohoo. Alright.
Embrace the light. We must cleanse the Sunwell.
That's good.
Stand ready.
Thank you.
For Nazatar.
Finally lost. That was a really awkward game. It's like playing Huntards on that one. Well, with the shitty deck that I said, I got 8 wins. Alright, that's pretty good actually. I guess the deck wasn't that shitty. Alright, let's see what we get here. Ooh, I got 4 packs. I mean, 4 boxes, 25. Yeah, I got my money back. Ooh, summoning portal. All right, got 175. Let's open up the pack. Pretty good run, huh? All right, got Cobra Shot, Anti-Hillbot, Cobalt Guardian, Power Mace, and another Snow Chugger. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Sorry for the long ass video. If you do like the videos though, please do subscribe, hit the button below. More content to come. On Friday I may do a pack opening, so yeah, look out for that video coming up soon. And check out the... What else do I want you to say? What else do I want to say? I don't know. You know, let's just cut it, man. This video's so long. All right, peace.